Investigators say they are looking for more victims. This is after a woman escaped a homemade cinder block dungeon in Klamath Falls, where her home is.
This man has now been indicted for kidnapping. He allegedly picked up his victim in Seattle after an alleged sexual encounter, pretended he was an undercover cop, showed her a badge, handcuffed her, put leg irons on her, and put her in his car. She asked why it was taking so long to get to the police station and realized she was being kidnapped when she saw the GPS on his phone saying that they had hours left to go until the destination. He was driving her across state lines to Southern Oregon and putting her in that cinder block cell that he had made in his garage, the photo of which you saw. And she eventually the next morning broke out of that. The door was locked from the inside, but she banged on it, the police say, until she could escape. And the FBI is crediting her with her actions, potentially saving other victims.